day. Hope you're going to have met a good girl. You're going to live long, happy, wealthy life. As long as you don't pass out during the wedding. I'll catch you though. Good day. It's going to happen. Are you ready for this?
Yep.
Good.
Thank you.
is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Love will not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails, but where there are prophecies, there is safety. Where there are promises, there is still. Where there is knowledge, it will take away. But we know in part, and we trust in part. But when perfection comes, the imperfect disappears. When I was a child, I felt like a child. I felt like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became a man, I put childish ways behind me. Now we see the pure reflection as in a mirror, and we shall see face to face. Now I know the part, and I shall know fully, even as I am fully known. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love.
And the second scripture reading comes from the Gospel of Matthew, the 22nd chapter. Now while the Pharisees were gathered together, one of them, a lawyer, asked him a question to test Jesus. Teacher, which is the greatest commandment in the law? And Jesus replied to them, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. And now at this time, Carolyn and Eric will light the marriage candle, which symbolizes two families coming together into one new family.
Thank you. who need people. Are the luckiest people in the world. We're children needing other children. Says you are happy.
will I do? I've been traveling all around the world, waiting for you to come through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling a hard road. They've been looking for someone exactly like you. I've been carrying my heavy load, waiting for the light to come shining through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you. Some soul searching, find out where you at. I've been up and down the highway, in all kinds of foreign land. Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been all around the world, marching to the beat of a different drum. But just lately I have realized, baby, the best is yet to come. Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you, never satisfied. Someone exactly like you. Someone exactly like you. The best is yet to come.
Hey, families, you might as well get right up.
Good time.
someone that I knew. Oh, what will it take till you believe in me? The way that I believe in you. I said I love you. That's forever. This I promise. Can talk to. I want you just the way you understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
But we'll go, if we go directly north, like my shop.
Okay, folks, can we move to either side here? We need the whole team up here now. The team with her and his wife. Hi guys. What? Toast them glasses.
Well, your job to grab the beer.
Okay, here we go, guys. One, two, three. Hey, wonderful. Very nice. Okay. We got to get moving. So you guys put them in the car. Carolyn, just put one foot in there. I always put an arm on the waist. So you guys want to grab that glasses from them?
I'm gonna get the whole car here, guys. It's gonna show up this beauty.
Okay. All right. You see where the door is, huh?
What?
Take the door, man.
Hey. Put your wife in the white spot. Make her smile, huh?
Hey.
Okay, here we go.
Great. Let's go to the pod, to Tyler.
I'm gonna hop up in the front.
Now I'm in the time of my life. time of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt
yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I hope.
Looking at our, getting close.
Hey, you gotta get in. I'm trying.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, B. Ah, looking over there. Wonderful. One more time. I like this.
Moving to,
okay, here we go. Here we go. Wonderful. 1, 2, 3. Okay, girls, you're all done.
I got so nervous. I'm catching her. The
surgery.
Where we go.
Well,
buckle away.
I don't like this one.
Okay, one, two, three, go, guys. Go,
don't be mad. Eric will get that man.
Okay.
Here, like, where's Eric?
No, what's this? Yeah. What's this?
Eric, you come over here. You be the main
skirt.
Support.
No, put him under.
Go on the floor. Come on, knee, dude. Okay, there you go.
Your dad will like that.
Let's take our feet.
Okay, here we go. Guys, let go of the yin yang on the end.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, dude, let go of the yin yang.
Let's go.
Come on, right here.
I like it.
Six fall off my
head.
Look at the camera, guys.
This guy
should be 60 pounds heavier.
Okay, let's put that shoe back up there, somebody.
Come on now, let's go.
Here we go.
My back's killing me here.
What a fool wearing this shoe.
Yeah, right. Here we go, guys. Whoa, shoe down. Look in here, shoe down one more time.
I totally look good. He needs more gel in his hair.
Yeah, you know.
Here we go. Look in here.
Thank you.
Productions. First, we start with the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Harry Dawn. Mr. and Mrs. Jim and Elaine Oliver. And next we have Mr. Nicholas Wallachin and Kelly. And our ushers, we have Linda Berry, escorted by Mark Rouch. Next, we have Jessica Hansberry, escorted by Mike Kedash. Next, we have Dottie Kedash, escorted by Joe Dawn. Thank you.
blessing on Eric and Carolyn on this, their special day. We ask you to give them the special graces they will need to keep the pledges of love and respect they made to one another today throughout their lives. Bless all of us gathered here to celebrate this special occasion. Also, bless this meal we are about to share in their honor. We ask you, through Jesus, your Son, and our Lord and Savior, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
We're here in Bay tonight, and joining the two families together, a very special friend of mine, met a very special girl, my beautiful bright eyes, seen her in a while. And like 8 months, honey. 8 months, honey. So, I like to start off by saying, now that she's a married woman, I'd like all of you guys that ever had, was friends with Carolyn before, if there's any house keys, I'd like to have them dropped off right now.
There you go.
That's you, Eric.
Okay. Well, you've been like a brother to me all these years, and I know that you've been like a son to my mom and dad, because all of a sudden the grocery bill went down when you had Carolyn 20 years ago. And now all of a sudden mom's driving a Mustang. I just wish you all happiness, wealth, health, happiness, and many kids to come, hopefully.
Salute!
Hi.
And Eric, at this time, if you would escort your mother to the dance floor.
Thank you.
my stats, guys. Eric, come on out for the dance floor and join your bride, Carolyn, right off the wrist.